In agriculture, a local variety is a crop variety selected by farmers and adapted to a particular geographical area. A series of terms share the same meaning. Local varieties are the result of selection carried out by farmers. Every year, farmers collect seed from the best plants to be used for sowing the following season. Farmers also exchange seed with other farmers, spreading the variety within the local community. This is how agriculture used to be ever since its beginning about 10,000 years ago. Wild relatives of food crop species were domesticated in a few biodiversity-rich areas of the world. Then they were spread through migration and trade. In suitable environments, they grew and adapted to local conditions, gradually differentiating from the original strains. Things changed rapidly during the 20th century when modern genetics was applied to plant breeding, producing improved or high-yielding varieties. These highly productive varieties are genetically uniform, suitable for a wide range of fertile areas, but rely heavily on chemicals to meet their potential. As a result, the agricultural system has been substantially transformed, boosting productivity, but causing major environmental and socioeconomic problems, such as pollution, greenhouse gas emissions, and increased inequality. The use of local varieties, on the other hand, offers opportunities for development in less fertile and marginal areas and increases biodiversity, which is the key to securing our future food.